ultimately, like, I want him to shut the fuck up and like move on with his life and leave me alone. Like, I did nothing to do that to deserve this or to provoke this in any way. Like, he was accusing me of not standing up for him. Like, that's your reason? You know, like, that pisses me off more than anything. Like, if I was, you know, a loud mouth and, you know, I was defending, like, or like publicly calling him out, like, I can somewhat understand, like, him getting pissed.